wait for 6 a.m. and it will all be over. That's how it worked there before, right? But these are not your things. This night won't go away until you've been consumed by the fire.
What about that? If I have to go, then you at least promised me they'll be safe. Promise me that you won't harm them. Please.
It's okay, Val. It's okay. We're safe now. Have you called 911?
Yes. Yes, I did. As soon as we got out, I called them, like, a few hours ago. They said they'll be here as soon as they... Oh, God, we stayed inside there for so long. I thought you...
But I didn't. Don't worry. Everybody is fine.
Daddy, what happened to home? Why is it burning? Is Michael still in there?
We are safe, Nick. Murders. You're safe.
Dad?
What are we doing now? Everything's gone.
You are safe now. It's all that matters.
Dad, you're acting weird.
You are safe now. That's all that matters.
Honey, are you okay?
You are safe now. That's all that matters.
Daddy, no!
You are safe.
Oh my God, oh my God!
It's all that matters. You are safe.
God.
All that matters. You are safe now. That's all that matters.
You are safe now.
That's all that matters.
See? They're safe now. Just as you wanted. Thank you for your cooperation, Scott Coughlin. I'll take care of everything from here.